respiration for all of the gates. So we won't need the heart rate. We don't have a heart rate monitor. We just have a stethoscope. Okay. So we've got strides, and we'll do a little walk trot. Canter.
Rest respiration was 32. Rest heart rate was 44.
Okay. Are you guys ready? And just, yeah, make sure you're not in the line of fire in case she poops again. Okay. So I'm going to try and click and get respiration. 34.
44.
Oh, sorry. So I want you guys to think if that's, you know, within the normal resting range. And I think so. What did you get for heart rate?
A little bit excited then, right?
Yeah, so she, her heart rate has gotten, so basically I would say her arousal, her excitement has gone down every single last session, so it's good. Okay, so we are about ready to start. I am going to try to time this with her making a step forward motion.
Oh,